Hey there, welcome to Repleco. When you do have multiple agents using Repleco at the same time, it might be helpful for you to know that Repleco actually is telling you if this ticket is being read or responded or even assigned to another user. Let me show you a couple of examples. Let's look at this particular ticket. You'd like to reply to it, but you already know that another agent is reading this as well. Might be helpful for you to skip it and let the other agent deal with this. Or let's look at another example. This ticket was already allocated to another user. Or another example, this ticket is assigned to you. I hope this really helps. But if you do have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us. We'll be happy to help. Thank you and have a great day.